Golf. The top young ladies in the country are in the Harrisburg area, teeing off in the opening round of the Futures Tour. Our fashion statement of the day, this caddy. That is one secure man. The signature hole at Felicita is the par three, the third hole. Jane Rahm with a great shot here, inside of 5 feet. She would birdie and is in the hunt at 4 under par. Also on the third hole, Mexico's Lily Alvarez with a long bender for birdie. It drops. She would struggle, however, the rest of the way. Spring Grove grad Whitney Myers, playing in her own backyard, was 2 over for the day and in the middle of the pack. Everybody is chasing New Zealand's Catherine Bristow, who is 6 under after the opening round, second round tomorrow.